Hello everyone, this video is about to show you the AirPlay function with the U2 for the Android phone. So now I will show you the operation steps. So first you need to use your phone to control the dongle to connect Wi-Fi first. So go to the network, choose our WeCast ID and input the password. Connect. After connected, we go to browser to input this password or IP address, sorry. Here Wi-Fi app, click it and scan. And choose one Wi-Fi which is available and could access to U2. And connect. After connected, the dongle will show the Wi-Fi router's name. And also, your phone connected with the same Wi-Fi router as the dongle connects. After this, here it shows the TV code. Later we will use this code. Then go to U2 and click here. See settings. And here you can see watch on TV. And enter TV code. Click it. And enter the TV code. It shows 255-019-400 and 800 and the link. After this, we just choose one video, click play, video is already on the TV. Your phone will lock the screen. Or your phone could do other things. We could go to Google Play Store to install other apps and send emails.
Well, tell us a little bit about yourself, please.
I'm 26. I'm
after this, if you want to turn off the AirPlay, just you can see here, move from queue.
Really good luck.
Thank you.
Click this icon here. After you remove this from the queue and click here, stop casting, then it will stop. This is the operation. Thank you.